happening.
Okay, well, it's time for us to do a little switcheroo. Mm. Take a pause from the conversation, okay. And sometimes we have inserts, features, and stuff. Okay. So now let's go ahead and check out a spotlight.
Catch you, never marry. You're fighting, you said, chat them, say you carry. You still define for your tatties. No worry, God go do them. Call out, you they drink, you they spend. 2 years don't pass, and you never pay rent. Your guy, your boss, see they use you, they play. My brother, this life now, your honey, dead. This life now, JJD, come twice. Nobody only pass you.
And my name is Shodyreeks. So my stage name is Shodyreeks. I'm a pop artist, R&B and pop actually. I do music. I started a very long while, I can't say when I was very young. I know I do sing then, I sing and I dance. But I took more of dance to heart. So I dance like every time. Back then, secondary school, I go for competitions, even when I was in university. So actually that time I joined an a cappella group called Call to Serve. We sing in churches and all. So that was how I actually started. I wanted to go into music, but I thought about that thing that if I go into music now, will my dad support me? Because I was actually in school and I know he won't really like it. So I just had to chill till I finished. So when I graduated in 2013, I actually started going to the studio. I never went to any studio before. I started going to studios. I went to night house. So I met certain people. So like that, it all started from night house. Started 2013. That was when I started my music.
Mr. Joy, you they also come. Never look back, it could be one day.
The challenges I face is working in the studio and let's say negative people that actually say things that won't really make you record. So that one is just there. That's just what I face. My dream collaboration, because of my genre of music, I'll actually pick Asha because she would be perfect for what I want to do. So Asha will be perfect for it. 5 years from now, I'm going to see my brand big, global, universal. I can go on and on. Why I own the spotlight is because I do what I do, I know what I do, and I will continue to do what I do. So that's why I own the spotlight.
It's always nice to see people doing things in the spotlight.